1, 2, 3, go!
There was a tiny mouse who lived in a tiny house, full of drafts and doubts and incredible things, like a jack-in-the-box who popped every Sunday at 5 o'clock, and a clown who wore a frown that was deafening. He ate off a silver spoon in a golden room, but platinum plates and diamond goblets weren't enough. "I am bored," said he, "I think I will go to sea, where I'll be drinking grog and sniffing occasional snuff." So he stowed away that very day, but the motion of the ocean made him sick. He went looking for a loo, but the best that he could do was the bathroom of the captain of the ship.
Oh, the bathroom of the captain of the ship.
There was a small still life of the captain's wife, and what he saw there nearly brought the mouse to tears. A calico coat and head, and the inscription read, "To the captain of my heart from Kitty dear." Mouse began to cry, "Oh, what a fool am I to come so far and then be served up on a plate. What an awful meal I'll be, most of all to me. So it's overboard, I'll go and make my escape." He caught a flounder for a sail, made a rudder of his tail, and swam as hard as he could swim for land, where he dried his whiskers off and coughed and coughed and coughed and spat up 7 oysters and a clam.
Oh, he spat up 7 oysters and a clam.
He married a mousketeer, had children who loved to hear about the adventures of the tiny stowaway. But it made their noses itch and their whiskers twitch to think how close he'd come to being the soup of the day. The moral of the tale is, think before you sail and always keep your paws and whiskers neat. And if you're dining on a ship, just be sure the room's well lit. Always know what's in the bowl before you eat.
Always know what's in the bowl before you eat.